Kenya on the take action and then to download what's happening.
So even
happening,
bringing the bill to parliament, that's the wrong move. That's why the same Eric wants to be. Because what we're supposed to do is go for that stakeholders meeting to agree na wasani. Are they able to produce content ya kama yenye Eric anasema ya 75%? Because the last meeting we had, CA walizumbia artist wa Kenya most of them are stating. You can't get the 60% they keep asking for.
Just as you are in the office,
the ile shida tuko nayo as an artist and I know this industry for 15 years. Tumekosa opinion leader.
Everyone for music industry.
I remember during our time,
there were people like DJB,
we had people like Extremo, we had people like Musioka. And every time I would produce a song, I would go to them and go, there's a how is this? Which direction should I take? Like in Swiss, unapata.
Wasani,
mtu anaamka, anaimba juu ya bibi yake alikosana jana. Can you expect that song to be played by Kiss, on Kiss Radio the next day? Unapata mwingine ameamka, anaimba sijui nini, na anataka hiyo song ichezwe. So we need to mentor our wasani wanakuja sahi kwa sababu most artists don't take music as a serious business kwa sababu ni competition. If Diamond have taken level their music to level 10, there is no way a broadcaster will play a song that equal level 4. So that's another thing that I think is causing a lot of pain kwa wasanii kwa sababu unapata mtu hawana mtu anawapatia direction. If I released Kikeugeu 10 years ago and it was a monster hit, there is no way you're going to release a song that is worse than Kigeugeu and you expect the media stations to play. So I think ile problem tuko nao, and I think we'll organize a stakeholders meeting. We have talked with Akina Frasha, we have talked with Akina Nameless, we have talked with Akina Nyashinski. We need to hold a stakeholders meeting where we will agree. Are we able to produce content in Afrika 75%? Kwa sababu for now, me as a member of parliament, artists bring music to me every day. Na ninasikia hii song, hata mimi mwenyewe siwezi push. And when you talk to them, you try advise them, wanakuambia, hii song ni noma sana, hata ni noma kuliko ile yako. Unanipata? Kwa sababu, most of them don't take music serious. Mtu anadhania tu akiingia kwa studio, arap, atoe reggae, afanye nini, that's a hit song. And I don't think that's and I think that's what is causing all this problem you're having now.
Mheshimiwa, first I will